have such style. I always think that. It's the other thing I love about your movies.
Style.
Oh, every frame, it's like a postcard.
Okay.
It's great. You care as much about the suit as the man wearing it. It's the Italian man in you pays for the drinks, dresses you with his eyes.
I hate that man.
No! Style's new content. It's what my readers love. They want to dress like Claudia Jensen. They want to undress like Claudia Jensen. They want to ride on a Vespa down the Via Veneto. They want to live in an Italian movie.
I love the black and white. I love the play of light. The way Contini puts his image through a prism. I feel my body chill. Gives me a special thrill each time I see that Guido neorealism. I love the dark and handsome guys with the skinny little ties, just mind looking out of sight. I love to watch them as they cruise with their pointy leather shoes, wearing shades in the middle of the night. Whatever Guido does, it makes me smile. He is the essence of Italian style. I love the glamorous Latin world, but only Guido can portray. Continue cinema Italiano. I love his cinema Italiano. He makes me feel with cinema Italiano. My life is real with cinema Italiano. He is the king of cinema Italiano. Those scenes I love to see from Guido's POV. There's no one else with his unique director's vision. His angles wide and tight, each moment feels so right. Defines Italian style by only his decision. I love the speedy little cars, the hip car, he buys the sleek women in Positano. Guido's the ultimate uomo Romano.
Little cars, hip copy bars, sleep, women in Positano.